journal entries from Chau's last days show that he was well aware of the danger, writing, "I'm scared. If you want me to get actually shot or even killed with an arrow, then so be it. I don't want to die. Where is American missionary John Chau's body?"